Well, the park's race and sportsbook opens today in Malvern. The owners say it's the only race and sportsbook in the country to be inside of a restaurant and sports bar. It's part of the new Chickie's and Pete's restaurant, and just in time for the Super Bowl. The official ribbon cutting will be at 1 o'clock this afternoon at the Grove Shopping Center.